It's time for our daily devotion, daily abiding in Jesus Christ. In the book of John chapter 15 verse 7, if ye abide in me, and my words abide in you, ye shall ask what ye will, and it shall be done unto you. So we invite you to spend a little moment as we bring you today's daily abiding in Jesus Christ, a daily devotional ministry project of Christudo Ginobaga from passages taken from the Holy Scriptures with quotations from the Spirit of Prophecy by Ellen G. White. Daily abiding in Jesus Christ. June 6, 2020. Matthew 25 verses 14 to 15.
Verse 14. For the kingdom of heaven is as a man traveling into a far country, who called his own servants, and delivered unto them his goods. 15. And unto one he gave 5 talents, to another 2, and to another 1. To every man according to his several ability, and straightway took his journey.
Quotations from the Spirit of Prophecy. The man traveling into a far country represents Christ, who, when speaking this parable, was soon to depart from this earth to heaven. The bondservants, or slaves, of the parable, represent the followers of Christ. We are not our own. We have been bought with a price, 1 Corinthians 6 verse 20, not with corruptible things, as silver and gold, but with the precious blood of Christ, 1 Peter 1 verses 18 and 19. That they which live should not henceforth live unto themselves, but unto him which died for them, and rose again, 2 Corinthians 5 verse 15. To his servants Christ commits his goods something to be put to use for him. He gives to every man his work. Each has his place in the eternal plan of heaven. Each is to work in cooperation with Christ for the salvation of souls. Not more surely is the place prepared for us in the heavenly mansions than is the special place designated on earth where we are to work for God. By Ellen G. White. Christ Object Lessons. Pages 325 to 326.
Our prayer for today. Dear God, it is with awe and reverence that we approach your holy presence because you are our Creator and our Father. Thank you so much for your messages through the daily, abiding in Jesus Christ ministry. We pray for the abiding and the indwelling of Jesus Christ in each of us today. Thank you for answering our prayers, for we pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.